I don't have a chair.
Hey guys, wow, I didn't think I'd ever come. My door just opened because of the air. That kind of scared me for a minute there. I haven't even been on this channel for a while now. How long has it been? Jesus, it's been like a month. It's not that long, actually. Well, the purpose of this video is actually to explain what I have been doing away from YouTube and TikTok. I'm retired. I want to go away from making videos for a while because I've been working on projects that I've been deeply amazed of myself. And I'll get that too soon. I'll get that later.
God, it's so hard to actually get on my knees.
Hang on, I gotta get on my knees. I've been making projects for the past couple of years since 2019. That's when I was still making some videos. And those projects involved music. Until it switched over to voice acting, to making one of website, to a lot more things I can't actually do. So, to start off. Yes. We are doing music. Well, I'm doing music. And I've been doing my first project since 2019. I've been trying to work on my first song called Darkest Room. And, well, here's a thumbnail. Basically, Darkest Room is supposed to be the very first song I've been working on. And, fun fact, it was actually supposed to be a Five Nights at Freddy's 4 song. That got canceled. And you want to see a preview? Here it is. I switched it over to be part of the original song, the part of the Biohazard album. There it is. Basically, what am I showing over there? I don't know. So yeah, I want to make music. I don't have too much information on it, but that's like in the second column. We are doing animations. It's something I've been doing. I haven't really thought of it for a long time now, but I've actually been wanting to do some animation, you know, cartoons, films, kind of all that stuff. First movie I want to make is called The Gargoyle. I don't have any information about that one, but oh well. The third column, and yeah, this one's kind of tricky. It's the first band I've ever created while I was actually making some fan art for Ultimate Spirit. Here's a profile. I'll link in the description. And yeah, so basically that's what I got inspired to do. That's what the logo, oh, right here. This is what the logo was inspired. It's actually from the fan art I've actually made her. I'm like, my idea and brain is cooking. I made my first band called Nova Blade. It's kind of a tongue twist if you think about it. Nova Blade is actually part of the Biohazard lore. And I'm already working on the second album. For now, it's called Serenade of the Biomech, which that is probably going to be changed later, because you know, So let's move over to the next thing I've been working on, is voice acting.
Your boy's a voice actor.
Cool, I actually voice act in the game. Like, I'm actually in the game! It's a Roblox game. I mean, you look through my channel, you see like more Roblox gameplay content than any other content I've been making. And hey, apparently I'm a Roblox player, and now I'm a Roblox voice actor. What game am I voice acting in, you may ask? Oh, well, it's right here. It's called Endless of Jay. And, it's called Endless Nights at Jay, which I am in the game right now. You can go over it. It's available in all platforms. You can go over there right now, go in the game, Endless Nights at Jay, and you'll hear me. The game is in alpha, and I'm only in a night one, which is kind of sad, but we're working on the full release. I hope so. I also made an advertisement project I made for them.
You better put that in the video, you scat.
And what else is there? Let's see. Website.
Yeah. I'm making a website.
It's kind of like just me selling things that I've already been talking about, you know, the logos and stuff. I'm just slapping on the poster, just slapping on shirts and say, here, boom. $10. There you go. Bye. So yeah, that's basically it. Just what I've been doing. So that's all the things that's been going on in my entire life. I'm a voice actor. I'm a musician now. Not yet, though. I'm becoming a musician. I'm becoming an animator. Oh yeah, there's a lot of doohickey and a little hooey. So thank you so much, guys, for watching. Hope you all enjoy. And of course, I'll see you all later. Not later. I'll see you all soon. Very, very soon.